The other part of our aerodynamic work is CFD, computational fluid dynamics. Inside the CFD software, we can put our car into a virtual wind tunnel to measure its drag and to look at how the car performs aerodynamically in order to identify areas of high turbulence where we need to work on further. And in the end, we can verify these simulations in the wind tunnel.